statement. How y'all doing out there? Woo! I got Emma back there. Hi, darling. How are you? Y'all ready for some music? That'll work, man. Now, if you play drums, I'd be interested in you. Yeah.
Screaming like a
much. Y'all having a good time now? All right, let me real quick. All right, in the bar, was that too loud for y'all?
No.
Are y'all good? Everybody good?
All you're missing is Lil Ben Lee.
Lil Ben Lee, man. That's right. That's right.
All right. Let me switch instruments.
Put me on the background. I'll do some feelings for you. All right, y'all want to see this? Can we get one? Put me on, man. I'm going to embarrass you, brother.
Oh, you couldn't embarrass me? Try. See, I don't pay her nothing. This is what I get, right? I don't pay her nothing, see? Hey, that's right, we're married, so my money's her money, so technically she's working.
Technically, it's the wife's money. But who's gonna spend it?
Forget it. Here we go.
Take me as a girl, 'cause it can't come along. Let's dance together.
How about a little Hank Williams to y'all? I know we got some rock. Now we're going to do a little country for you.
Hank
Williams
Sr.
Oh, yeah. Well, what about Senior? Senior just gets left out. Oh.
I got a tear in my beard. God damn it. Y'all missing the lead, guys.
Got a good woman at home who thinks I do no wrong. Sometimes, though, she ain't always around. Well, Paul, I can't help myself at all. I get whiskey. They made the songs about a brand man. Put a gold horn in my hand. But you know I love to get drunk and hear country sound. Don't you play out some songs if I could cry. I get all hard up inside.
Thank you.
righty, sorry about that.
Here we go.
Thank you.
I
know that's probably so, but it still sounds pretty cool. So you can buy me a boat, you can buy me a truck, you can buy me a day one chin I stand with some silver bullets. Yeah, I know what they say, money can't buy everything. If so, you can buy me a boat to float down on the water with a beer. I hear the Powerball lotto sitting at 100 mil. Well, that would buy me a brand new Rodney Reel. You can buy me a boat, you can buy me a truck to pull. We learned that song. That's pretty good, right? See, because of all this COVID, we ain't been practicing. You know what I'm saying? So, thank God we're playing tonight.
Woo!
All right.
Y'all didn't practice the social distance, did you?
That's the only thing about doing different types of music. Some things are what they call drop down D, so we have to tune our instruments down, then we got to tune them back up. So.
We got one playing.
And all those big professional musicians, they got like 5 different guitars. That's why you see them changing all the time. So.
Thank you.
Hey, Jeff. Y'all knocked my tip jar over there. Hey, that's all right. Y'all have a good time. Y'all have a good time tonight.
Hell yeah.
Well, since everybody likes a little Skinner, I guess we'll stick with a little more Skinner. Yeah. Better take all of that off.
Kid Rock!
Kid Rock!
Yeah! Blue Jeans!
I'll do that on the next one. We'll do some Kid Rock on the next one.
Okay.
I had to find a new singer because I can't sing the rap. I wasn't trained on rap. See, we were all raised. Let me tell y'all a little bit about us too. So this young lady over here on the right of me is my wife, Cindy, and y'all know her. She's one of the ladies. She's helping us with sound. We used to be a four-piece band. Well, let me tell you what happened. Our drummer said, hey, we can't do it no more. So, and then of course, with the way this building is, it's so small, if we put a live set of drums in here, it completely blows everybody out. We had people complaining, saying they were going to leave the last time we played.
You ain't going to blow me up.
I know. But this other person on the right, he served in the United States Marine Corps. That's my brother, Dan Rogers. And the one on the left of me playing bass is my nephew. That's his son. That's Daniel Rogers. And you know what? He's going to be a daddy again. Yeah. Two kids. He's got his mom and dad with him. Alright, these two ladies over here, this is Katie over here, she is expecting, so if you don't see any kind of beverages in her hand, you'll understand why.
Go so. Katie!
And she's over at our merchandise table, so we don't have a lot because we had some left over from last year because of, we just ain't been doing nothing. They shut us down.
COVID.
Fuck COVID!
Now we're back, so, but if you want anything, it's over here. This all helps out the band, helps us do what we got to do. There's just a couple of stickers over here. What else we got over here, Katie? Got some t-shirts? T-shirts, and you know what? If we can play more, we will play more, I promise you. So, other than that, the next lady over here sitting at the merchandise table is Miss Tammy Rogers. That's Dan's wife, and she just became a member of the Ladies Auxiliary, right? So, we got a couple friends of ours from church and everything that's here with us. That's Donna Ray, Santa Clara. Of course, we know all y'all down there. And I thank y'all for coming out. And
praise Jesus!
Amen. Yes! That's right.
All right.
All right. Oh, I guess I better tell who I am. So nobody knows who I am, right? Nobody knows who I am. Who am I? Well, everybody knows me. Well, anyway, we're Southern Twist, y'all, and we thank y'all for having us tonight. So. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot Jackie.
No, I don't have a spot
here. Hey, Jackie.
Jackie! Woo!
Hold on. My guitar went out of tune. What was I put new strings on it this morning, and that's what happened.
All right, I'm buying you a shirt and me a shirt.
Okay. All right, I'm going to try again.
Hey,
good. Okay, we're good now. Anything, I'll turn it down. We're good. Go ahead.
If you do this, it'll end.
suckers get us, they will pay. Like a woman, you can love. Don't forget, sir, there is someone was. Remember, you were supposed to put your... But see, what happens is, when somebody comes up to us and we're focusing, it's hard to stop because you're trying to be polite to people and talk to them, but maybe we're going to have to get Dave security.
Look, the band's playing. Nobody talk to him.
All right, how many Chris Stapleton fans we got out there tonight? I'm not him. I'm going to state that now. You're a smooth Tennessee whiskey. Hey, bartender, we got any Tennessee whiskey back there left? Oh, damn.
Thank you.
Thank you. want to dance some more? Let's dance some more. I'm good with it. I'm good with it.
Back on over, baby.
You got to wait a minute.
area. See, I told you, Miss Cat, you was worried about all that cake I was eating earlier. You remember you was telling me about all that cake I was eating earlier? I was gone. See if y'all remember this one here. Out of tune. That's okay. Hey, you know what? This is what happens when you're live and you're having fun, right? Only at post 40. I promise we'll get some caution tape. We'll move the tables back next time. Man, that scared me. I didn't know what was happening. I thought we was like in a metal concert or something here. I'm Dodd, you did find it. We're just glad you're okay. That's all that matters. That's the first time, man, we have got the record. We made somebody dance so much that they fell out. Let's do a little dooley since we got these blue. Y'all like bluegrass? Oh yeah, I thought so. You can't put drums with dooley. That's what I was trying to explain to my wife. I guess we could. She's waiting on us.
Hold on.
Good song. It's a Jamie Johnson song. So y'all want some more belly rubbing? Anybody want to do some more belly rubbing?
Which one is it? Jamie Johnson, incoming.
Okay. do is we put these in different tunes. So sorry, I forgot to tell them it was in A. So guys, we're in A this time. Sorry, start that over. I said there's always this picture here. It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that? I said, yeah, I was 11. Time to turn back in 35. That's the limit of the joke. Trying to survive, but not depression. If it looked like he was scared to death, like the brother the kids is trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Pretty song. your hands to yourself. Sorry, I gotta get my wife something to drink real quick. There you go. Y'all know a little, keep your hands to yourself.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do we need to do it again?
Yeah.
Do it again? Okay, I got one for y'all, guys. Y'all listen. Looking back on the memories of the dance we shared. For a moment, oh, the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now, glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Song up just a little bit, so if y'all want to boo me afterwards, that's okay, because my wife liked it. Do I get a pass? All right, here we go.
know you're going to go viral, right?
Huh?
You know you're going viral.
Oh, really? Hi. No. Camera, who are you?
I didn't know it was on the camera.
I didn't know either.
We just having good fun.
You're being taped. You're going to be put on YouTube.
All right, so we're being put on YouTube. See, YouTube, we got to make a disclaimer. We do not own these songs. We're just playing them and having fun.
That's it.
So we do not own the copyrights to these songs. All the ones we played are the ones that they get the credit for this because we don't. The temperatures went up and down in this room.
Yeah, because we lost everybody.
Yeah, we lost everybody, so now all the guitars are trying to adjust to it.
Do that one again.
All right.
Yes. 5 minutes.
margaritaville. Anybody had a margarita tonight? Woo!
Hey. What's up, bro?
Used to be on my channel.
Oh, right on. Oh, yeah.
Remember my YouTube channel thing?
Recording the whole thing.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks, Jeff. I got busted in the mouth when y'all come back.
I'm like, wait. Okay.
It's like, man,
we got people.
I'm gonna be behind chicken wire next year.
Yeah, I'm gonna be
behind chicken wire next year. I had the
bump on. We're gonna try.
That was funny.
Yeah.
Put the bump on.
It was all I could do.
Oh, that was him. Okay, ready?
Sing it. To keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never. Here. Well, fellas, hang on. I'm preparing now. was drunk. Hey, my mom. Yeah.
bells ringing in my head. The smoke the days last cigarette. Remember what she said. Say, here I am. Thank you.
in the dough. I want to do this last couple here, and special one about this one here is it's a beautiful song. You'll have to hear it. Hang on, Harley. We're gonna switch this out here. A couple more, and the last one we always do, and you guys know what it'll be. You gotta sing with us. But the first one, this is the first song I learned how to play.
Kill. What is it?
It's called Your Voice.
Hang on. Anticipation waits.
Man, you ain't touched me so close. I like to die.
Oh, I've been saved.
For 3 days.
Man. All right, get it? Yeah, right. Somebody was practicing last night, see?
Yeah, that's what it was. All right.
Thank you.
so much. Sorry, we left the volume a little high on that one.
Oh, we did them earlier, man. Right?
We did do it.
We got the last one for tonight, man.
Oh, I can't do it right now, bud.
We got maxed out.
What's on the twist? Good night!